Here, as internal forces occur in pairs of equal and opposite of forces, hence the internal force acting on system of particles and a wall is zero. That means any system, these are the particles, number of particles, these are the inside the particles. The inside forces acting, for example, take one particle, this force acting on this one, there are one more particle acting on this force opposite direction, the net force equal to zero. So because the internal forces acting in a pair of equal and opposite forces, hence the internal force acting in system of particle on a wall is zero. So there is no internal force in a system of particles. There is only external force is there. That is equal to dj by dt equal to sigma ri cross fi. What is ri cross fi? This is external force acting in a particle and position vector of ith particle, r cross of nothing but torque external force. So torque will act only due to external force only, that not it won't act, it will not act by internal forces. So the torque external equal to dj by dt equal to torque external. In the first theorem, conservation of linear momentum, that is equal to F external equal to dp by dt. This is the first theorem. This is the second theorem, conservation of angular momentum. So that is tau external equal to dj by dt. That means tau external, if tau external equal to 0, the torque acting on the system externally, that is equal to 0. If it is 0, dj by dt equal to, that means J is constant. What is J here? Angular momentum. So the if external torque is 0 on system of n particles, the angular momentum, sorry, the angular momentum is constant. This is the second theorem, conservation of angular momentum. So what is the theorem here? In theoretical, if external torque acting on a system of n particle, if external torque acting on a system of n particles is zero, the angular momentum of the system remains constant. The angular momentum of the system remains constant. This is the conservation theorem of angular momentum. See, this is the first theorem. Look here, F external, that is equal to dp by dt. See, next one, torque external, that is equal to dj by dt. If in the first theorem F external equal to 0, p is constant. In second theorem, tau external equal to 0, j is constant. These are the two theorems we completed. Now I'm moving to third theorem.